I just noticed today that YouTube has a new resolution, but instead of going higher than 1080p, they're going lower than 240p. It's this new 144p mode. It's supposed to be designed for very low bitrate streaming, such as on a mobile phone or in an area with a very bad internet connection, or those times when the YouTube servers are so overloaded that you can barely watch a video without buffering. Now, it's not available on all videos. In fact, it's only available on a very small minority of videos, according to what I've seen so far, because it supposedly has been launched since early April, and I just noticed it today, finally seeing it on a video. And there's also this speed thing here, which I've never seen. I don't know if that's somebody's plug-in in their browser or what, but I've never seen that at all, despite it showing up in this article here. The first video I ever saw the 144p option on is this, well, it's not really a music video, just a still image of a song. And don't get me wrong, that's not my favorite song, it just happened to be one I clicked on to watch, and lo and behold, there's two options, 240p and 144p. And it doesn't make much of a difference in the image because it's just a still image, but I'm going to try scaling this video down to 256 by 144 to try to force it to show up as 144p and see if that works. So that's the new low resolution YouTube resolution, 144p.